Hi, how are you today? Are you good? Fantastic. Okay, so now this is Cameo. And Cameo is, you may know what it is. I don't know. It's something people request things. They've requested me to do something for you. I'm not exactly sure what it is right now, but we're going to find out in a second. But the most important thing that I have is that I believe in the written word. So I know you can't see it, but just above my head, I see little white letters. Oh, I get surgery. Little white letters. And I don't know what those little white letters say, but they are above my head. They sit right there. And your name's right above that, over there. So anyway, I don't know, I'm crazy. And I believe leaving the words on this page, the written word, is the most important thing there is to this request. A lot of the people here at Cameo don't believe that. They want to get it over in 30 seconds. That's what they do, 30 second, these little things. I've talked to you a minute and 15, I don't know who you are. So anyway, let's find out right now who you are, who made the request, and what the request is for. This is for Ed Payne, booked by Elise and Corinne. Ooh, you spell Corinne, cool. C-O-R-Y-N-N-E instead of the I. Corinne Payne. Okay. Give for Dad's 61st birthday on 125. Okay. I don't know for sure when, hang on. I can cheat now. I put it on my phone today. Come on. It's me. Let's see. I don't know when the request was made, but here you go. Oh. The request was made on the 23rd, and me doing six a day gets me to today. That's how many requests I have. I know it seems logical, Elise and Corinne, that, oh, you book it on 23rd, you'll get to it by the 25th, no problem. No. What's the date today? 27th. So I have done 36. Well, actually 37, 38, because you were third today. So I've done 38 cameos. So if you ever book me again, no. Sometimes I had to go to the doctor, so I missed one day. That's why I did so many. But I try to do 5 to 6 a day. So just assume that I'm going to have 30 in front of you. And that's about what I sit with every morning. So I'll leave and I'll be down to like 19. I wake up in the morning and I'm at 27. By the end of the day, I've done 6 and I'm up to 30. Figure that one out. Anyway, Ed, it's not your daughter's fault, but we're a little late. And I do apologize, and I tried to explain it in the best way I could, that I'm overworked. No, I'm just kidding. So anyway, this is for your 61st birthday, and it was on 125, but that does not mean, Ed, that we cannot celebrate it on 128, okay. That does not mean that we can't celebrate it on 128. So get everybody around the screen. I know maybe not everybody there for your birthday, but get a couple people around because we're going to sing to Ed. So Elise and Corinne, if you're there, we're going to sing for your dad, okay? For Ed, everybody around, we're going to sing for Ed. We're going to sing happy birthday normally, but at the end of this, comes hip, hip, hooray. 3 times, hip, hip, hooray, hip, hip, hooray, hip, hip, hooray. And then there's applause, and we're going to make the applause for Ed. This clown fades it out way too fast. But anyway, we're going to keep it going, and I'll do it by applause, and I might add a hip hip hooray at the end of that. But that's on me. So this is for you, Ed, and everybody, sing, you back there. Don't be, you're not getting out of singing. Just sing loud. Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear sister. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip. Hooray. And now Ed, applause for Ed. Applause. And a yay and a hip hip hooray for Ed. So Ed, I am so happy that your daughters included me for your birthday celebration. Even though I was a little late, I apologize for that. I am so sorry. So anyway, let's read on. I only got through the first sentence. He taught us all about rock, and we've been singing along to your albums our whole lives. I'm sorry, I read the next, your whole lives, and I read, I saw Corinne is famous, and I read, kept going, Corinne is famous for loudly singing Wasted Youth at 4 years old. And it made me laugh. I hope you made you laugh. I can see her now, Wasted Youth. That's funny. That was funny. I would have laughed so hard. My daughter Pearl, at the age of about four, on the song, You Took the Words Right Out of My Mouth, what did you go to? I started singing Wasting Youth in my brain. There's a line, I can't remember the real line, but she sang, I just can't sneeze and make any sound. Why is that? I can't remember the lyrics. How crazy am I? I have it all set up here to sing just about any song anybody can call, except for Wasted Youth, of course. Oh, here it is. Took the words out of my mouth.
What you
got another moment to waste? Oh, well, your heart is so close, and my knees will be, and my soul is flying right above the ground. I'm trying to speak, but no matter what I do, I just can't sneeze to make any sound.
I just can't. What is it like? I don't know what the lyric was. I still don't know what it was. I'll go with I just can't sneeze and make any sound myself now. So I'll tell Pearl she gets writer's credit. That's my oldest daughter. She's named after Joplin, in case you wanted to know, Ed. She's a little older than four now. So anyway, so just let me say something to all three of you. And I'm going to just favor Ed slightly, girls, because, and you all have done this, but Ed started it, okay? Ed, you started laying the bricks and the paving stones that other people had started, and you joined them in creating the road that I walked down, and your daughters joined that on top. So I am so grateful to you and your daughters. And I can never repay you. And the only way that I have to even get close to any kind of payment that's owed you is by giving you everything I have to give at every turn. And I've done that with this video. And let me just explain that to you. The average time on Cameo for someone to do a video is approximately 47 seconds. So my average time is 11 minutes and something, and you'll meet that. So I give a lot more, and they're constantly bombarding me with things. Just spend 30 seconds and you can, no. People are much more important. The people that come here, like you, are very, very important. So the only way I can pay you back is to give you everything I have to give. If you've ever been to a show, I give everything I have to give. If you've ever seen a movie, I give everything I have to give. When I was doing Broadway plays, when I did Shakespeare in the Park, I gave everything. And I would see other actors not doing it. And I was trying to lead by example, you know, like, bam. They saw me prepare before a show and just saw me go into some trance. And, you know, it's like, and they stayed away from me. It's funny, these old Shakespearean actors staying away from the young kid because he's intense. I am. Before a show, I am intense. And so that's the only way I have to pay you back is by giving you everything I have to give. And that's the only way. So I am eternally, eternally grateful to you, Ed, and to your daughters for allowing me to come into your lives. It's, it never ceases to amaze me. Even though I do six of these a day and they sort of say the same thing from time, but it never ceases to amaze me. The people that come in and say, you know, we're fans. I mean, it's just, I don't think in those terms. Yeah, I'm not a rock star. Just put that to bed right now. Anyway, I'm eternally grateful. And so I just say to you, thank you, Ed. Thank you very, very, very much. Now, God bless you. I love you. Happy birthday. And one more thing. For Ed, Elise, and Corinne. You ready? I just figured this out. Oh, Ed, you guys are slick, man. Elise, you spell with a Y, and Corinne, you spell with a Y. You and your wife were on top of it. Good job. I love that. I really love that. That's fantastic. Except for your daughters have had to go through life going, it's Elise, like with an I. It's Corinne, like with an I. You created havoc for them, but it's great for you. So anyway, back to you guys. I never repay you, and I'm eternally grateful. And I say to Ed, a very happy birthday. And I love you. God bless you. And to Corinne and to Elise and to Ed, I say this. Never stop rocking. Yes. Back to Ed. Ed, I love you. God bless you. And happy, happy, happy birthday.